alongside two-time reigning and defending Classic Physique Olympia champion Chris Bumstead. Chris, 2 years ago at the press conference, you said you wanted to bring something truly classic. Here we are 2 years later, two titles. Talk about the revelation that you have come in terms of Classic Physique, in terms of what you have brought for the last 2 years.
I don't know about revelation, but it's just been a lot of hard work. I've been enjoying it. I came and I told you, like I said, I wanted to set the standard for what the division was to become, and I'm still working on it. Every year, I know I have more in me. I'm still young. I got a lot more to come. I've improved since last year, since 2019, so just being better every year is all I'm trying to do.
What can we expect this year in terms of the improvements, the further improvements that you've made to your physique?
This year, I weighed in an extra 7 pounds heavier, and I'm tighter, leaner than I was the year before. I normally have this big push I get like 10 days out. I started a month out right now, so I'm extra lean, extra crisp, and it's definitely going to be my best package today.
You look at this Classic Physique division, the way that it has rapidly evolved. You, in terms of what you have brought over the last 2 years, what do you need to do this weekend to keep that standard, to keep yourself at top of a very competitive division?
I just got to keep doing what I'm doing. I have a lot of targets on my back right now, but I'm only looking forward. I'm only looking to be myself, and that's what I've done, so that's all I need to do.
Chris Bumstead has probably the longest line here, so we're going to let you go. Thank you for the time, and good luck this weekend.
Thank you, yeah.